YouTube, what is up, guys? And today, I've got some, Baker Gold Curb Wax. It's 24K Gold Curb Wax. And I like it. I had this wax for almost, like, 3 months now. Look at all that scratches from 3 months. And, I got this from a mall, and it was from Zumiez, and I like it. This wax is pretty good. So I'll be right back and get my skateboard and show you how this wax works. Okay, guys, so now I'll show you how really the wax works. So let's see. First, you want to grind off, put a lot of wax on where you're going to be grinding. I chose right here because this is a good place to be grinding. And so it's really good. So, okay, so now I'm going to do a 50-50. I don't actually know how I'll do 50-50, but I'm just going to do a 50-50 where you run and then jump on the floor on the ledge. Yes! Here we go. Okay, so that's... So the thing is, you have to lock your board in, right? And then that. You could see my trucks right here. Would you look at that? Just look at that. So, let me just do a board slide. Really good when I do board slides. Would you just look at my board? These scratches happen because I've been doing some board slides. And that was how the wax works. Okay, guys, before I end this video, I need to tell you my thoughts about this wax. This wax is pretty good wax. I love it. It's so rough. I don't know what to call it, but it's Baker Curb Wax. It's really good when you're grinding and stuff like that, etc. And that was my review of the Baker Gold Curb Wax. Bye, and don't forget to like and subscribe.